Hello.
Hi. I just wanted to say hi. How's it going? I've got that base just over the hill there, the sort of roofed one. I just spawned into my bag for the first time in a day and saw your big awesome base over here. You got a good spot, man. Nobody comes up here.
Thank you.
Yeah.
There's nice. Like two more people. There's a dude named Swaduki and a dude named Fern or something like that that's in this base.
Nice. I mean, if you guys want to take over that other base over there, it's, I don't know if you guys figured out how to get TC on it and all that, but it's, you can have it. Or you can just leave my sleeping bag hidden in the foundation and I'll spawn in occasionally.
Alright, dude. Thank you.
Yeah, did you guys figure out how to get into there? I mean, without busting on the doors, of course.
There's a group right over the mountain.
Oh.
And they were in there earlier.
Oh, okay. Well, if you crawl under the front foundation steps and then crawl underneath, it's like a sunken foundation with the TC in it. So if you guys want to take that over, just leave my sleeping bag down there so I can get out and stuff if you want. But you're welcome to take it over and, like, make it better. It's pretty well built, I promise.
All right, man.
It's got a pretty trick, sneaky, sunken foundation thing going on. Anyway, have a good one. Both servers just look this direction. It's awful. You don't even want it. Just run. It's horrible. There's nothing in there. For real, there's nothing in there. Hurry, just run away. It's awful. You're gonna die for nothing. I just did. Worthless. Fucking worthless. Worthless, worthless junk. You're all gonna die for this worthless junk. Wooden armor. A pair of jeans. Anybody wanna help me up though? How many times I fucking succeed at jumping through a window, I'm convinced that it's impossible.
bedtime.
I'll be back, no one. I'll be back soon.